Hi guys, welcome to the Hefni Guitar channel. This week we're going to be learning the next 251 voicings further up the neck on the 7th fret thereabouts. Okay, let's do a quick recap of what we covered last week. Major 251. Minor 7. We're going to start with this shape, okay, but we're going to shift this up to the 7th fret. And this is our D minor 7 starting point for this week. How do we change from the D minor 7 into the G7? We're going to keep our first and the second fingers in place, okay? Then we're going to move, we're going to lift up our third and fourth finger, and then we're going to get this shape over here. And this is G7. Change to C major 7. Now we're going to reverse our third and our fourth fingers. We're going to freeze them. We're going to slide on our first and second fingers back. Okay, the first finger we're going to slide back by a whole step, and our second finger we're going to slide back by a half step. So this is C major 7. Okay, that's how we change. So again. Okay, how do we get F major 7? Simply use the C major 7 shape on the 8th fret. Okay, so now, moving to the B minor 7 flat 5 in this position, okay, the 2 of the minor 251, we're going to keep our pinky where it is. We're going to slide first, second, and third fingers back, and then get this shape. So this is B minor 7 flat 5, another voicing for B minor 7 flat 5, the 2 of the minor 251. Okay, to get the 7th flat 9, E7 flat, now all we got to do is slide our pinky back by 1 fret. Okay, so from here, to get to A minor 7, we're going to be using, okay, this shape, okay, which is essentially this bar chord shape, okay, but with this added note, okay, and we just need the middle four strings. So this A minor 7, and to change to A7, just slide our first finger back up. Putting it all together, we get D minor 7, G7, C major 7, F major 7, okay, B minor 7 flat 5, E7 flat 9, A minor 7, A7.